my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
It was you.
Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. And he rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it?
I don't pay you to sit on your asses. Nobody gets up here without my permission.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Thank you so much for getting back.
Nomad. You know who it is. Get your ass down here for a minute. I have a sweet tooth and I'm all out of candy.
Say no more, man. You know on the float? Stash.
We're gonna get what? want me to get them?
Pay attention.
I'm not going to get them.
All right? Thank you. All right, who's next?
So what brings you and me to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
A girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Yale. I'd catch a dick off. then throw it to the alligators in the sea.
Hey, you! Pretty boy, come here. Come here. Anything over there? Come on, what do you got? Anything?
Thank you.
whoever it is. Nobody.
Oh, man, this better be the real thing. I need to see some action. Since Jared died, Pop hasn't even looked at me in years. No one thinks it should have been in the casket. Let me show him.
No fucking way!
You like a fly on a swatter. Get
well, you just...
Anybody there? Anything over there? Nah, nothing here.
going on?
Anything? Come on!
Yeah, I got nothing here.
Okay, everybody, we got trouble.
Hey, use your fucking eyes, man.
I got this.
You
sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Cover you because you want to see the fight. What the hell do you think I'm doing that night? Yeah, no, I'm serious.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action. Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair. Once Sanchez, that big Mexican, smells blood, then he's unstopped.
Whatever, man. My money is still on the Patriot. You know?
You're not allowed to.
Hey, my man. You all right?
This is like a weird fucking movie, man.
Any sign?
Fucking nothing.
Hey, who do you think you're fucking trying to fuck?
You needed to chase your... I'm leaving.
How'd he go? Find him. Put him down. Ah, not again. Hey, I'm shut up about the weird shit going on, okay?
Come on, use your eyes. Anybody see the guy?
Sign.
I'm telling you, it's squeaky clean.